did not have it upside down. I just thought I did. I don't think I do. Who knows? I could be more tech savvy.
This is my little.
This is Lefty. Come here, Lefty. Yeah, so weird. It almost reminds me of a cleft palate. I know people call it a hair lift, but it may not be the correct.
Okay. You go up to the house and shower.
Yeah, I'll come out and eat later. I put that grilled chicken in the refrigerator.
I already had some of it for lunch.
Oh.
My breakfast, my brunch, I guess you'd say.
Was it good?
Yeah, I had a piece of that and half a potato.
Mm-hmm.
I'm not sick to my stomach. It was that, I know what it was. It was that poison I drank to stay awake. Every time I drank it, I was sick.
No, that stuff has probably got battery acid in it.
Who knows? But man, I had to have it. I was going to kill myself.
Yeah. You should pack some Spark with you. Hey, I'm going to come out in a little while and shower, and I want to prepare that pen for the Piper puppies.
I need somebody needs a 5-way. I can't remember if it's Piper or if it's
It's our Caboodle litter. They're 6 weeks old today, and I want to get some good video of them.
And I've got to learn my Lady for Eight Pups.
Okay, this is Orange Girl.
I've got one of these little scale things out there. Yours doesn't work either. How come our scales aren't working?
Yeah, my scale works just fine.
It does, huh?
Should work last time I weighed myself. Just step on it and it'll zero out.
Okay, it did.
Okay.
It's working. I'm losing weight.
Yay. Tell me your secret.
So.
It's okay, honey. I'll put it up. It's okay.
I've been going 223. I'm 219. I've down 4 pounds.
Woohoo!
Time to go buy new clothes.
Mm-hmm.
I'm sorry.
You're fine. People, this is just my real life. That's why people watch this. They just...
Well, I'm glad I wasn't in here talking dirty to you or something.
Well, I know, right? I would have turned it off. All right, we've got Lefty and Orange Girl done. Oh my gosh, these girls are beautiful. Now this is the big boy. Oh no. Here, you're knocking my camera over. Here. There we go. Okay. Oh my gosh, look at this beautiful head. Sorry. I sort of have my pajamas on. Actually, I did put a pair of shorts on. Just go ahead and do all of their nails. Well, hold on. Hold on, babies. Hold on, babies. I know you don't like your nail done. Look at this puppy. He climbed on top of another one. This is a girl, obviously. My two boys in here besides that Giggles boy. Let me find him next. You want underneath me? Okay. Mm-hmm. Your nails look like they've been done. Did I do you already? Anatolian is visiting. She's trying to tear it up. Some of my dogs last night. Oh, she gets vicious. Okay. Hold on to her. Ow! You're scratching me. Didn't I get your nails done enough? girl. Let's put a collar on her. Let's put yellow on you. No, let's put green on you. I don't know. I'll see what I pick up. That looks like you got a lightning bolt on your chest. And she has white toes on both rear feet. What are you doing? What you doing, sweet baby? Lay back down and go to sleep.
What am I going to put on you?
I'll put green on you. Joy made me some collars the other day. She was here. She's so wonderful.
This is definitely a fawn girl.
This is a fawn girl. I should just name you. Oh, this morning I should have videoed it. I took, Chip's girls out back. Girls, there's three boys. And so they'd never been out that doggy door, and I took some milk out there. So first I was just going to poke them out the door and make them go out. And I thought, no, it's always better to leave than to drive. So I... oh my gosh, you're adorable. Look at this girl. Oh, I like you. I like you. Oh, don't get on me, babies. Come on. You'll be scratching off. Go here. Look, I have a bow. These are getting a little sticky. Anyway, I called them out because they're used to me calling them, and they went down their little ramp, which I'm going to change today. I'm going to put some green indoor-outdoor carpet on instead of, oh my gosh, is that adorable? Is it adorable? Is that adorable puppy? He's got some kind of carpet, but it's not very good traction, you know, so I'm going to put yellow on you. I like this girl. Maybe keeping two from this litter. You know, this is Callie's. I don't know. Someone undone it. This is Callie's third litter. Oh my gosh, you look like your mommy. I should have kept from her first litter. That was not going to work. Oh, sorry. Somebody took the thing off. There's another one. But I did breed her to D on both litters, and I do have Hondo from that first litter, praise God. I love him. And did not want to breed her to Brick. I had that sperm shipped in. And then, you know, I didn't have her heart done yet. Speaking of that heart clinic, we are going to have our own heart clinic here in March at our dog show. So, how exciting is that? For $200 a dog, although the club said they were going to charge a little more. Maybe they won't charge me more since I helped organize it. I don't know. Not that I mind donating to the club. Trust me, I donate plenty. Praise God, I got new help coming tomorrow, and I am so excited. Excited. I'm so excited. I just can't hide it. Come on, come on, come on. Help. Arrive. Get here. Scoop the turds. Scrub the water buckets. Play with the dogs. Give their supplements. I don't know if you can see the babies. They're kind of all, nah, don't suck on each other. Stop that. Lefty doesn't want sucked on. Oh my goodness, this is that big boy. Oh, he's gorgeous. Now, I wanted a dark blue one for this. Excuse me. I'm still coming in at 77 degrees. I know the radiant heat isn't on, but I'm going to pop them all back into a... Actually, I've got them in a box because they're sucking on each other. So, I mean, they're out with mommy. See, this one's trying to suck right now. Oh, that's a little big. That's gonna work or not. is the Giggles boy. He looks different. There, he's got a T. Now I see your chest better. That's Giggles. And I'm gonna write Giggles on his. You sucking on my kneecap? You can suck all you want, but there's nothing gonna come out. No milk.
Praise God. I got some rest this morning. I got up at 5:30. I'm sitting in bed till almost 1, but it's okay. I was out there helping Tim. So I was back out at the house at 6:30, nursing those Bernay puppies. Actually, Caboodle did nurse them last night and got them full. She got them too full. One of them vomited. I felt terrible.
Because at this age, they just need a wee little bit. See? Did you? My belly's pretty little. Actually, this one's 2 weeks old, so this is that Giggles boy. Mwah. She was red. I might keep you.
I need to reach out to my friend Julie that has over in Memphis. It's a different Julie. She has the only Giggles girl that went as a show puppy, and I would like to get a puppy out of her. I think I'll do that today. She's gonna finish her. She's gorgeous. She's overweight. She would have beat me. She would have beat me and Juby if she would have not been overweight. She was quite a bit overweight. Take a journal. Okay.
That's not exactly how we want to do this.
So Giggles has her radical mastectomy scheduled for a week from tomorrow at Dr. Ron's. Just hate those two dangly tits. I'm sorry. I mean, not that I don't have grace. I do have grace for this dog. I'm just saying. You shouldn't have to walk around the rest of your life with your tits hanging to your knees. Not that sometimes in life I hadn't wished mine were a little bigger, but you know, every time I ride horses, I'm glad they're not. Or if I'm jogging, I'm really glad they're not. So, okay, we had Red Boy Lefty and Blue Boy. We don't have a name for him. I only had two boys. I was disappointed I only had two boys, but yeah.
Okay, I think we're about done.
Oh, would you see this boy? He's laying on the bottom of this.
Can you see him?
He's laying.
See, this is another girl.
Obviously, and all girls. She also has some white tips to her toes. And that's her chest pattern. I guess you're going to be... I don't know. You could be white or red. What do you want to be? Here, let me see what I got. I'm going to have to steal some pink from the house. So I've got green. I've got yellow. I've got orange. I know. He's smelling my underarm. See how smelly and stinky it is? He's like, oh yeah, what's smelly and stinky? Rarely do I use antiperspirant. Rare. I don't like it. So I said, I'd rather stink. Oh, Moises. Oh, yum, yum, yum. No, I am yum, 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 yum. Sorry, no milk there. Been dry for years. This is gonna be red, girl. Kind of got sooty feet. Look at these. Can you see her sooty feet? See how sooty her feet are? Like she's got black ears. Look how black her ears are. She's gonna be red. But she got a little white on that right toe. I mean, she's black. Her feet are black. On here.
listen to Joshua Mills. That's what I'm listening to right now. Oh, I may flip to something else. There we go, baby. Okay. Look how black you are. I like you too. It's going to be hard to pick two. Just pick two. Okay, that's got them. And. Oops. So, that's exciting. To get them done. Oh my goodness, I haven't ran since. I don't think I've ran one time since the day I fell before I went to Oklahoma City. My knees all healed up, but just been a bit on overwhelm with all my babies. And. Still coming in at 77. Let me see them. They are trying to clump a little, so let me see, baby. Yeah, the girl. It's going to be hard to pick a girl. I don't know if you can see her face. Look, can you see how smushed your face is? Her little smush face. There they are. This is the Brick Times Cali litter plus my giggles. My giggles. Oh, there she is.
My giggles, too.
They fit right in. They've done real well. Of course, I know here in about a week, I'll take them out of this box and give them a little play area. So, all right, Sunday, early Sunday afternoon, August the 15th.